Hello guys, welcome back to Lil Casper, and today I'm going to film my first cars recap part of the 24 days of Christmas. This was suggested by nobody. Christ. Oh yeah, so yeah, we'll review this car. This is off of the video. This is Louise Nash, 1960s Nash Ballister, if I'm correct. For some reason, I look how sure you have to show the vase. But that's the vase. I will go over it. I'm detailed this one like I have with so many other cars. Doesn't really eat. Alright, what's up? A nice face. Grim headlight. The natural balance logo. It's got the eyes. It's pink. Eyelids with the female, because Louise Nash is a female. She's based off someone. If you know, please in the comments. Pink, and it says Louise Nash on both sides, like Dark and McQueen, and River Scott, and a couple more races. There's so much here at the bottom of that. That says. I can't read what it says. My own eyes. It's just my straw. The thing is on each side. The gas cap on that side. On that side. Purple with grey. It's pink with grey windows. Pink trunk. It says Nash. Can't read that. Hard light. And it says First Dash Lady. To watch Chess and Concert, the first lady in racing. Right, it's number one out, which is white wolf, and that's the base. So yeah, that's it for today. Episode day number 5. Enjoy my day left, guys, to hold those a good one. Don't send me a link. I'm still after asking for links flow. You have any links of Precision Series Flow, which is quite a low price, but I want like the normal one, not the one in the set, because I hate the one in the set. I would love that set. So yeah, thank you guys, and we'll see you later for day number 6 tomorrow. Peace out, alligators. Bye bye, everyone.